Wonka's argue went out yesterday, so I'll scramble the others to life.
I was.
John had never lose his flavor. And Katie blew up low key enormous size for you pop the kid and gobble them up. Things far more delicious than other factories make. And you know why he does it?
Why?
Because he can. You can take a sunrise, sprinkle it with dew.
Dad, you know we can't afford it anymore.
Cheer up, Charlie. Give me a smile. What happened to that smile I used to know? Come on, Charlie. No need to frown. Deep down you know tomorrow is your toy.
You read little snotters, boxes, and grosses would buy this good. So much candy candy that it buds almost impossible for him not to find one.
Welcome, welcome, friends, to my factory. The lucky golden ticket holders, please step forward.
Here's my golden ticket for the Willy Wonka.
Action!
My name is Fruit Gestalt.
Okay, do you have the golden ticket?
They have that after the tour.
Of course you may, my dear. Of course. Next, please.
Here's
your aren't you sweet?
My ticket!
Ooh, there's no gum chewing around this tour.
But you make gum!
Oh, do I ever.
Father, Mr. Wong asked you to move the gum. Do we need to negotiate? Say go to battle, whatever!
Next! Next, please.
Hold your opinion. First is coming up.
Here's our ticket, Mr.
Wonderful. Oh, I'm afraid there isn't any television reception set at the factory.
None at all?
One way.
It's a pleasure to meet you, Mr. Wonka.
Yes, I imagine it is. Have we? Wonderful. Then we may proceed. This way and onward. Thank you all for coming. Adieu. Arrivederci. Gesundheit. Harmony, such sweet sorrow.
That river looks gross. You ruined your water, Wonka. It's polluted. That's toxic waste there.
That is not waste. It's chocolate.
Chocolate?
Each drop of that river is hot melted chocolate.
He's not to be eating the river.
Little boy, your chocolate must never be touched.
Great, you just want to give this cold to millions of people.
How would I not stop eating?
There's no knowing where we're going. There's no earthly way to know. Do not for sale. She can't have
them. Who says I can't?
I do.
See here, Wonka. I want a squirrel. I want a squirrel and an Oompa-Loompa. I want a squirrel and an Oompa-Loompa and a pink candy boat.
It's the most powerful piece of gum in the entire world.
Gum!
This gum! This one piece of gum is in fact a three-course dinner all on its own.
Gum!
It's exactly what you experience at mealtimes. Nonsense, test it out.
Wonka, what sort of nonsense is this?
Juicing room? What are they going to do to her there?
Squeeze it. For immediately. She may explode. Don't worry. That's only ever happened once before.
You can't take it! It's just a picture!
Charlie Bucket, you take it. Just reach out and grab it. It's going through.
Dude!
I'm gonna be a television!
He's completely unharmed. candy lasted. Oh, I know, the taffy machine. Well, I'm stressed out in no time. Well played, Charlie. Well played.
What is this? One what?
Charlie, I love my factory very much. Do you love it too?
Yes, I think it's the most wonderful place in the whole world.
Well, I'm glad you think that, Charlie, because I'm giving it to you.
Giving it to him?
So that's why you sent out the golden tickets.
That's right. I needed a child. A good, sensible, loving child. So what do you think, Charlie Bucket? Would you come live with me in my factory and learn all my candy making secrets?
What about my family?
And it is your factory, Charlie. Welcome home, Charlie. Welcome to your factory.